must have reached Pearson Space Station by now. The storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't read your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection so you can bring it back online. Good luck up there.
Thank you. power at full. Life support systems online. Oxygen levels rising.
Copy control, we're all set. Ready for descent.
The MPT network is still down, so expect the lights to go out as you descend towards Copernicus.
Thanks for the heads up, Pearson.
Remember, Sarah, our oxygen here in the station is limited. After arriving, you'll have 40 minutes to find out what caused the blackout and bring our MPT network back online. If you're not back by then, we'll have to evacuate without you.
We hear you, Control. Rolf, you ready?
I am. And don't worry, Control. It's probably just a glitch. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's find out how they've been holding up down there. Alex, commence descent protocol.
All systems go.
Oh, hello.
In 3, 2, 1.
Hello. Amotado, velho.